Hi, Zach. How are you?
Hello, Amelia.
It's regarding what you found in Ophir, you know? In Scott's lab, my father's mail. I've thought about it, and I figured that we should try to find the kid. Scott's son.
Don't you think Scott tried everything to find his son? Besides, he risks reliving something he may not want to experience again.
That boy is connected to my father's disappearance, right? That's what that woman said. And look, the mutants have an almost normal life here. Scott didn't know that the city existed before. We could set up something new. What do you think? If we find out what happened to his son, we could not just bring him back here, but also find out what my dad went to do for Scott. I'm almost convinced that he was trying to bring him back his son.
I have other urgent matters to take care of, but I'll keep in mind what you asked me. We'll take care of it later, okay?
Yeah, it's old for sure, and a few more days won't hurt anything. Don't forget, okay?
What do you think of Scott? You know him well.
Know him well? That's an exaggeration. He doesn't actually say much about himself. Most of the time, he's on his own planet before he gets back down to Mars. Well, we lose radio communication. He's nice. He regularly checks in to see how I am. He used to bring me gifts when I was young, but he can't help commenting on the chances I take and all. It pisses me off. I like him, but he's not my father, I mean.
We're under attack! Get out, quick! Get out!
ASC would kill me if...
You should have known you were from Victor. Who told you where to attack?
A merchant. The one who always gives us information. Just like... Like that one over there.
Under attack!
Hi, Zach.
Hello, Amelia. What do you think of Scott? You know him well.
Know him well? He's nice. He regularly checks in to see how I am. I like him, but he's not my father, I mean. Hi, Zach. How are you?
Hello, Amelia.
So,
where is he?
Mutants spotted him near the Shadow Path. Come here. Let me show you on the map.
Why would he go there?
Haven't the slightest. There's an Abundance outpost there. Might have been taken there by force. From what my informants told me, he looked like he was in a precarious situation.
Thanks for the info, Dandolo. Owe you one. I stopped the ambush and interrogated the looters. Right all along. Victor's behind it all, and he's got a man in Noctis feeding him information. Apparently one of your merchants. They don't know his name.
A merchant? Bullshit. There's not a merchant alive here who'd betray Noctis. That being said, a man came recently. A trader who left his corporation because he said they were threatening him. He was short on details, and maybe long on lies. Bet ya he's our mole. Trader, merchant, all the same to the people of Ophir. Not to me, though. Not to a merchant. Maybe you could pay him a visit.
We'll see what he has to say.
you're just an old fool, aren't you? Risking your own neck to shelter the rogue. Well, if your neck's no value to you, it's no value to me, either. I'm off to Ophir. Soldiers, abundance has fed its parasites for far too long. I think it's time we stop some of the leeching.
No, stop! Listen to me! Let me...
If I don't step in, they'll kill him.
Guys like that make you hate technomancy altogether. You better get a move on. Damn,
I thought that it was all over. Thank you.
I wasn't gonna let those thugs kill you, but I'd like to know what you're doing here. Why did you disappear?
I was missing abundance. I was hoping... Anyhow, that was silly. I'm sorry. He tried to torture me, you know? He wanted to know where to find you, but I didn't say anything.
I don't really understand how you ended up here. Anyway, let's get back. You're in bad shape.
I can't figure out what Scott was doing in the desert with Alan. I better find some witnesses who saw what happened. Get to the bottom of it.
Hi, Nisha.
Hi, Zach.
You're close to Lucky.
I like him.
Hey. Hey, back. Hi, Nisha.
Hi, Zach. Hi, Zach. How are you?
Hello, Amelia. Like patience is gone. And judging by the mess, I doubt he left willingly. Bet you all the serum in the world the fucking ASC's behind all this. They need to be stopped before they overrun Noctis. And I need to find patience. Fuck, and the tablet.